great moments come to every man. Some situation where he can attain such fame that folks acclaim the very mention of his name. Now the circus played our town one day. Three Bengal tigers got away. The manager looked straight at me and he says, "Boy, here's your great opportunity." He says, "Somebody's got to get them cats." Yes, sir, somebody's got to go. Now the tiger man is very, very sick in bed. So just put on your hat and your coat. That's what it says. Now the man that catches these cats and brings them back to me alive, a real hero is gonna be. Yes, sir, that's a wonderful chance. For somebody, it's gotta be somebody else, not me. Ivory bones with ebony dots oft times leads the cemetery lot. Game last night brought on a fight which finished up with pistol shots. Well, I was furthest from the door. The others all got there before. And a brother on the floor lay dead while through the transom somebody said. They said, "Now somebody's got to stay behind." Yes, sir, somebody must remain. And then when the police officers, when they arrive, why, just plain, how come this here brother ain't alive? Well, the man that stays behind and sees this whole thing through, he's gonna gain himself great notoriety. Yes, sir, that's a wonderful chance for somebody. It's gotta be somebody else, not somebody else.